If you'll listen to me for just a few moments.
Hey guys, it's Slynk here, and just wanted to do a really quick tutorial on how to grease up your fader now on your Rane 62. Now my fader's getting a bit sticky. I've had this mixer for a while and it's never been greased. But basically I'm getting ready to record my Shambalon mixtape, and my fader's a little sticky, but it's really easy to fix. All you need is a little screwdriver, obviously. Just a little cloth, like this is for my glasses, but whatever. And just a bit of some kind of grease. This isn't the grease that the Serato website is recommending, but Dunks had some upstairs, so I'm just going to use this. I think it's going to be just as good. It says fader right on the label, so. Anyway, there's a couple screws here. Just going to undo these, and I'll be right back. Alright, so I got all the screws out. There's just, you know, just these screws around here. Now you just got to pull these fader caps off, and basically just grab them, fucking yank them off, like that. They're quite tight. Oh, fucking hell. There we go. You just got to take these three off, and then, look at that. There we go. Faceplate comes right off, and the mixer and stuff, the fader and stuff is inside. So what we're going to do next is unscrew these two screws so we can pull the little fader out. That's the fader there. Alright, be right back. Alright, so I just undid those screws. I'd film it, but I've only got one hand on the camera and one hand free, so now I can just lift this out, and I've got all my parts just sitting there, nice and safe. And basically, all you gotta do is just wrap that little cloth that you have for your glasses, and just wrap it around there, and just wipe it clean, both sides, and then you wanna move the fader to the other side and do the same thing. And then we're gonna grease it up a little bit, so I'll be right back. I'm just gonna do that. Alright, so as you can see, quite a bit of gunk came off of them. So there was definitely some leftover grease there that was just getting a bit old. So next what we're going to do is we're just going to slip this cloth underneath just to kind of protect the board, because the grease that we have is in a spray bottle and I don't want it going everywhere. So I'm just going to slip it under there, and then we'll give a little tap on the grease, and then we'll be done. We'll just put it all back together and have a scratch. Alright, so we got the cloth under there, and I'm just going to give... Oh, focus camera, come on. I'm just going to give it a little tap. Bit there. And a bit there. You can see it's kind of runny and I don't want to go in everywhere, which is why I got that cloth there to soak it up. See if I can get some under there. This is really hard to film. Alright. And then we just wanna do this with one hand. Take that out and just give the fader a bit of a wiggle, and that should be good. So we'll just put everything back together, and I'll see if it's as good as my up and down faders, which are really still quite nice. So I'll be right back after I put everything back together. Alright, so everything's screwed back together, I've got the fader caps back on, so the only thing left to do is to just wiggle the fader back and forth just to make sure that all the grease is spread around. So let's get to that right now. Seems to work pretty good. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Peace.